Rupsol Energy has installed 1,011 kilowatt ground-mounted solar plant at Sadhguru Industries in Dhar, Madhya Pradesh. Sadhguru Industries, a cement manufacturer, is a well-known brand with the brand of cement named Khetan, Alpha Steel and Myrop. Being a high-power consumption unit, Sadhguru Industries decided to go for a captive solar plant in their premises for saving power cost, which is major input in their final product price. Rupsol did a comprehensive site survey, shadow analysis and basic engineering of the site, during which it was found that there was not enough rooftop area to set up 1 megawatt of solar power plant. Therefore, Sadhguru Industries decided to go with a ground-mounted solar plant on a parcel of land in their premises adjacent to the main plant, which will be easy to maintain. Also, the generation will be higher due to modules aligning to true south. Rupsol started the EPC work for 1011 kilowatt ground-mounted solar plant in December 2019 and commissioned the plant in first week of February 2020. Total number of 3,064 modules of Wari 335 watt peak polycrystalline are installed in the project. 13 on-grid string inverters of GrowWatt are used in this plant for conversion from DC to AC and grid synchronization. The module mounting structure is designed to withstand wind speed of 150 km per hour. Two lightning arresters are installed against lightning protection as the area comes under high rainfall region. Rupsol has installed network of pipeline through the project for the purpose of module cleaning. Being a cement industry, the amount of dust in the atmosphere is much higher than other industries. Therefore, Rupsol ensures that the solar panels are cleaned regularly. The generation of the plant is monitored regularly and as per the cleaning cycle is advised. Prior to the installation of solar plant, Sadhguru Industries' electrical consumption was 36 lakh units per year. With the installation of the plant, the savings in electricity cost will be 50% than earlier. Sadhguru plant is expected to generate minimum 16 lakh units per year and will reduce 1500 tons of CO2 emissions. Rupsol Energy is proud to be associated with clients like Sadhguru Industries and deliver them competent and optimized solar solutions which will provide them benefit for a long period of time. Go green, go solar, go Rupsol Energy.